We assembled the parts for the cooler cart, including its cooler, various go-kart assembly pieces, an old bicycle front end, and its engine. After some cutting and welding, the cooler began to take shape. Before long, we had a working prototype, and it was time to test it out. After the test run, it was time to work on the fine details. We took the handle grips off of an old bicycle to assemble onto the cooler. We also added a wheelie bar so as to prevent further injury, a bicycle light, and working front brake assembly finished off the day's work. It was time for paint and more fine details. Ted Evans stopped by just in time to discuss where we would place the cup holder. We disassembled the bike so that we could prepare it for paint. Just when everything was going so well, disaster.
Oh no. That's what you get when you try to rush it. Mr. Strider.
Luckily, the problem could be fixed, and it was time to assemble the working product.
Oh my gosh! Wow! Sister, who's the only one?